Rockers, number 5, Eddie Munch. substitution for Rutgers, number 14, Charlton Offerman's, number 21, Gabe Brown, number 25, Austin Rushing. For the Knights, number 41, Adam Carr. Three-pointer, Adam Carr. Also in the contest for the Knights, number 21, Jake Coles. substitution for Roberts, number 44, Quentin Curry. Time on the floor, media.
Thank you.
second personal foul. Team foul number six. Substitution for Rutgers, Charlton Offerings.
Ah!
Substitution for Rutgers, number 11, Kate Salisbury.
Thank you.
foul number 20, Travis Howes, his second personal foul. Team foul number 9. Rick Bach at the line shooting. Substitution for Eddie Munch.
Thank you.
Foul on number 21, Gabe Brown, his second personal foul. And at the line to shoot two, number 31, Parker Chitty.
Oh, shit. Come on, house. Oh, King's Court, haven't you over there?
Carter called Eddie Munch his second personal foul, team second. And shooting number 11, Alex Cook.
How's that, Alex? That's cool.
Both my main, like, supervisors.
Substitution for the ball today.
You can leave when you want me.
Because they're not paying me, so it's like, I'm just free. I'm already at 100.
You gotta get that overtime, bro.
Right? Overtime hours. I hear a couple of men get extra credit for those.
I was like, bro, you got all you got to get a plan, right?
He's not on the team.
It's called a loophole. He showed up like sweats and a white shirt. I was like, alright, bro, like, alright. You put slides, dude. I don't care.
Bro, he's like, ooh.
He didn't care. He played, ooh, dude. We did a couple freshman fights. That game is not here before. Because all they do, we play slow. I'm not saying we play slow basketball. But
you like play man defense?
We're doing kind of a box. How we do a box and then we pick up basically the best people.
Yeah.
War zone. Or we do.
On that little small court.
I was DJing at a house party.
It's either red ops or good. Yeah. It's what's the slaughter game? And other days, and he's coming March 10th if you're trying to go
over. I'm GP?
Yeah. Like, get booked, come on. Come. It's like 30 bucks.
I feel like he's going to play a bunch of new stuff I've never heard.
Well,
I only like finally rich.
Sosa. If I didn't love Sosa once, I don't know. That's true. Hey, but see, that's how it is. With me listening to music half the time, I'm like, boys, this song's cold. They're like, man, that song sucks. 2 weeks later, I'm like, I should listen to your car, bro. All this new thing. I'm like, I was listening to that shit like a month ago. I don't know what you're listening to. It happened with Plains Row. It happened with Dark Knight Domo. It happened with some of the Uzi I'm following, some of them. Book will walk through that door in 3 seconds.
He might.
Hey, Derek. You good?
Let's go. Keep the clock running.
What's in Tekashi, bro? What do you think is his best song, though? Like, admit to me. What do you think? Keep the more fed out. I'll give him a listen. Listen to YBN the Moon, bro. You know who they are? YBN the Moon. You got some stuff. What about like Lips the Kid and what about?
Substitution for Rucker, number 20, Travis House, replacing Connor Evans. Number 11, Cade Salisbury.
Give him a crown, bro.
He's gonna come down, hit him with the royal flush, and from downtown Riverside, Wyoming.
Ooh! Okay, kid.
Foul number 11, Cade Salisbury.
I gotta give this homie a crown.
Keep down your son.
They just hear that now. Because I know I want to throw two or three more things this semester.
Right.
My birthday's off Saturday, so I'm we're like tearing the place down. But yo, Nate, watch out. Watch out, bro. There's no house here in Marlon. Hey, like that deposit.
You got it. No, he didn't put us though. He came in.
Oh, we didn't get our deposit last year.
He's saying,
that's what it was like. Yeah, we screwed.
He had some girls to our house, and he's like, yeah, right now, like, you guys gotta fix yourself up. Like, you're over the deposit. He said we're over the deposit, and like, we would have to pay because the guy he hires to fix all the stuff charges $30 an hour.
You're like, yeah, book a fixer. Yeah. You book a case, dude. We'll do it. So if you guys can get out, I'll see. I'm going to see how this one goes. Tomorrow, I'm
going to get a piece of
it. I saw that
flash.
Flash ball.
Yeah,
flash ball.
Flash
ball. Watch out.
I'm scared, bro. Flash!
Number 5, Eddie Munch, his fourth personal foul.
He needs to leave Kansas City and go back to
St. Louis. Number 8,
he needs to do something.
Brent Bach at the line of shooting.
I'm in Zeus, bro. Zeus ran away. I thought she got another dog. Yeah, you got a replacement Zeus.
Oh my god.
Zeus is.
I remember Zeus when he's a little puck.
Substitution for Belgium. Number 12, Henry Johnson.
Happens, and then the Saturday
shoot number 44
at the right room. Come through.
At the riot.
Come through, bro. If not, Eric will go, but like, bro, there's gonna be some homies there. Dude, that's gonna be. I'm wearing my brother's babe jacket. I'm about to be like rocking some panties.
Oh my god.
That's gonna be.
That's for number 11, Alex Cook, and for Walker, number 25, Austin Rushing.
Some homies.
Some homies there.
Bring the hand off.
Bro, the 21 Savage concert, there was like three homies there. Like, the rest were like the kids. And I'm like, nah, y'all, were like, they were just waiting for bank account, dude. That's not cool. Like, no.
In my bank account.
Bro, when we see Flyover in like May, Lil Pump is going to be like so disappointed. I want to go, dude. I don't care. I still gotta see Tech N9ne.
Not, you haven't seen Tech N9ne?
I've seen him at Stadium, but not at like a Tech N9ne concert. I met him before. I like, we like.
He walked up the call.
I've never been to like. We don't know what he's doing. We pull up in the big Escalade with the guys. Nobody knew who he was. And I saw him. I'm like, he had my little frill, like, smoothie thing. I'm like, yo, Tech was good. He's like, what's good, dude? My hand, what you want, man? Yeah, we just chilling with the homies. I'm happy I didn't get into that car, man. I could have
been like, come in, strain!
A house seems nice, but
I'm me and still used to live in an apartment.
Come on, Kane.
Is it like Brandon and them?
I know it's Brandon. Double pass?
The royal decree, brother.
Yeah, that executive order. You ain't no king's knight.
Come on, Kay. Come on, Kay. Kay. Come on,
this man.
Come on, Kay. Come on, Kay.
You've rusted cows.
Kay, come on. Come on, Kay. Come on.
There you go.
Well, Walt, thank you, Walt.
Get on the stat line. Right on board.
There you
go. Stop and go. Look at him. Look at Cade. Look at Cade. Oh.
You missed it. Cade broke that dude off. Hero. I think it'd get demoralizing at some point.
Nah, I don't care, man.
Every time you go up, you get blocked.
I got blocked 10 times.
Oh.
Oh!
Almost hit him with that Wyoming shuffle. Under two. If you get fouled, you have to shoot free throws now. Drills. I wonder who. Alright, what school do you think the best intramural basketball team goes to in the entire United States?
Well, you gotta think of a school. I'm not saying, okay, I know this, KU's basketball for intramurals is crazy. My buddy wants you to. And some of the defense, like, I know they're really, really good and they lose. So, like, it's either
any of those.
I think like a big time basketball school, because you got the dudes who, like, go there who, like, they're like, oh yeah, you know, I could, like, walk out. They go all out. They probably got championships on like the main courts. What I've always wanted to do is those. They got like 3v3 tournaments in the NBA. I know the Rockets. You play on like street courts around the city and then you play at the main court. That'd be so much fun. Walt! Yes! Hey! I care what? Put in Hubez.
He hasn't played at all, actually. In future.
Or was it future?
Breaking future. But I mean, you'll have a real job. Like, you'll next be a time, cool I'll time. You'll be chilling.
Yeah, we did struggle. We're struggling to buy hams.
You can make $20,000 next year and be living the dream.
See, that's what I'm kind of realizing. Well, I want to make more.
Oh, 100%. He's just kind of like, yeah, like, better hope I don't face up because I might dunk on you. Country strong. I don't even know where he's from.
What's he from? Is he from Missouri?
Oh,
oh, skip this boy on the line. Watch, take care of this man. Put him in that Sammy Briscoe Pierce.
Pierce clean, dude.
Pierce was dope, man.
He trained everybody.
Sammy Briscoe.
Sam doesn't train anybody,
but... I thought he had a kick. I thought he had a kick.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh. Ooh.
That's a block.
That's a block. Beat. Roll a piece by Cody right now.
I need a roll a piece. Hey, there's no cuss words in Cody Dreamer.
Yeah, that's true. There's none. Not at all. That song's dope.
It is. After he said that, the
Cody
song,
has like three or four good songs. Everything else is.
I love Transport.
Bro, Tunnel Vision is cool.
I love Transport.
Transport. And I remember this.
That song.
No.
I'm playing that in my family's cookout.
No.
Yep.
Foul number three.
Casey Rims was Transport.
Transport.
Foul number nine. After one shooting two, Charlton Offerman.
They always find a way to like make the last 2 minutes, 20 minutes long. Did he just jump?
Charlie, what you doing, bro? You hopping like a Rube jacks up with you, I swear to God.
I'll probably go in, dude.
Rube!
Oh my God. See, look, he's trying.
Come on, Will. Shoot that book. Yeah, let me know Sunday. Game's it. 2 p.m.? Yeah, 2 p.m. It's Isdo.
Oh, look.
Put a book out there.
Tornadoes.
Dude, book me Kareem Rush, dude.
Where do you play? Does the team they play have anybody for?
This week, I gotta see who they play this week, but Albany Petruz has Smush Barker, dude. Smush is cool. Yeah, I met Smush. Because Moose used to play with Kobe and the Lakers, bro.
Yeah.
Moose has got to be like big.
Well, number 14, Charlton Offerman is his third personal foul.
He's still hitting threes. He's hitting threes all
the time. Oh, yeah. All star weekend. He's going to hit this. Just
let the last 22 seconds go.
It's not Will Berry three, dude. Come on. Give the people what they want.
I'll take a Cade dunk.
Cade dunk? Yeah, he can.
He's been out there running around. He can, he's still loose.
I see what the move is. It's like 9:27. Come on, Charlie. Charlie, Charlie, Charlie. Hoops! Hoops! Oh, no.
Just get back. Get back. Wow, I'm throwing this camera off. End the rocker streaming code. Don't shoot it. Don't shoot it if you're real.
Bro, don't shoot.
That's the end of the ball game. Your final score.